When performing a wrist curl with dumbbells, position your palms upwards and have your forearms flat against your thighs. Allow a 2 to 3 inch gap between your knee and your wrist. Extend the dumbbell all the way down. Great, pause for a second, curl all the way up, contract your forearm, return to the starting position. Great job, Elizabeth.